This is not 116, not 120 or 125. This is 130 degrees. This is live, and that is absolutely perfect medium rare. Touchdown, home run, amazing. How did I do that? Well, guess what? I didn't do it. The Ninja Foodie Smart, and I mean Smart XL 6-in-1 Grill did it. It's all about this guy right here. It's all about the probe. Let the probe solve the problem of grilling. It popped the probe in and put it rare, medium rare, medium, medium well, you name it, and it'll do it for you. It will do a couple of steaks of these Rastelli steaks that we're doing right now, or it'll do for an army. And that's just the beginning of what this'll do. Because you know what else you can do? You can also lift this baby up and you can do burgers. You can do turkey burgers. You can do beef burgers. You can do so much more than that. And guess what else you can do? It is also an air fryer, an air crisper. You can dehydrate with this. You can bake that and so much more. The capacity is there. This is a one of one. I gotta tell you, I was using this tonight with my wife and we are absolutely blown away. Just a couple of the things that our today's special value would do. Guess what? It's the lowest price we found. It is $80 off. You want to air crisp, you want to roast, bake, broil, dehydrate, you want to grill low, medium, high, max grilling. It'll do that and so much more. Do you have this? 1-800-395-1601. At retail, it's $80 more. And I'm going to give you what we have here at QVC. We have exclusive colors. It's the first time it's ever been a today's special value. So with springtime coming up, it's grilling outside. Well, it's muggy, it's buggy, it's raining outside. Oh, I don't have propane. I'm not sure exactly if the steak is right or not. This will replace the oven, the air fryer, the grill, and so much more. This is the silver. This is the stainless. You're loving this one. 2,400 people have already shopped for it. It's here now. There's the probe. It stores right in the side. This is this magic grill rack. It's heavy. It's so well made. So well done. 15 recipes, the cleaner, the kebab, all this guy. This is the crisper basket. All of it stores. It's all dishwasher safe. If you'd like it, it's here now. Call me if you have it. This is something that when we tried, I said, okay, let's just check it out. My wife is blown away. It's perfect every time. These other colors are exclusive. This is called the cinnamon. So there you see, really bright, really shiny, gorgeous, matte in the black, and then shine when it comes to the colors. This is the navy. Nowhere else but here at QVC. You can pick it up now. Small footprint, but man, does this do the job. I love, love, love this. Take a look at a lot of white kitchens, like our kitchen at home, accented with copper. This is one of the most limited. It's nowhere else but QVC. You were loving it in our little offer prior to midnight. That is copper. And then the most limited that we have, it's nowhere else but QVC, and it's here in black. Now, in the black by itself, again, we made this available, 2,400 already spoken for, and the number that you can get now in the black, I think it's like 900, and that's going to be about it. Let's make it 650, and that's going to do it. Here is the value, everybody. This has never been a today's special value before. It's $279 everywhere. Ninja website, you name it. And then you get the skewers, a set of five, another $9.99, $289. So this is a huge story. It's $90 less. Five easy payments of $40. And guess what? You know what else? Want to make it better? The shipping and handling on this is free. Oftentimes the shipping is not going to be free. This is the goods. I'm telling you, whether you're doing fries, whether you're doing burgers, whether you're just saying I want those burgers to be cheeseburgers, this will do it for you. It's so simple to actually make. Put it on high if you want to. Start that baby up. And in a couple seconds, I can time it if I want to. I can put that in literally for, oh, 1 minute. And then that cheese will be done. I'll have cheeseburgers. It's foolproof. I mean foolproof. I'm going to show so many different ways to do chicken. Perfect salmon from Egg Harbor. Perfect steaks from Rastelli. Right? You'll have perfect pork chops because there are settings for all those and so much more. It grills for you. The probe does the work. Believe me. Rochelle Lucas is our guest. She's never been on QVC before. She's been with our sister station, HSN. And we're excited that you're here, Rochelle. And we're excited about our today's special value because this is something I think a lot of people are going to be turned on to. Welcome, first of all. Nice to have you here.
Thank you so much. I'm so excited to be here. My first time on QVC. And I'm also really excited about the Ninja Foodie XL Grill. I was just walking with my husband this morning and two of our neighbors actually have their old big outdoor grills out to the curb because they're rusted, they're hard to clean.
Right.
You can never control the temperature on them. And so I love that this really takes the guesswork out of grilling. You have 9 different controls for your steak. Oh. You can go from, you know, rare to medium or to however you want your steaks. You have the smart probe that's going to help you do that. And I just heard the do-do-do, and that means dinner's done. Look at this.
What do you got?
Barbecued chicken that we did. So we did some barbecue chicken legs. I am going to pull the probe out here, but look at how wonderful char grill that is.
Make no mistake, this is real grilling. This is charring. Yes. It gets hot. And you know what? When you have that probe in there and you set it for chicken, it is done. It's the number one indoor grill brand. And Rochelle, when it's done, it automatically shuts off, right? Like, you cannot overcook it. It's done perfectly for you.
It does. It beeps. It tells you when it's done. You don't have to flip it because you do have that Cyclonic Air technology. You know, it is the best of both worlds. It's a grill. It's also an air fryer. So you're getting that hot air surrounding everything. So you don't have to flip it, but it will tell you to flip it if you want to get that sear mark on both sides of your steak.
So that's what we did earlier tonight. It said, time to flip it. We flipped it. If you don't want it, you put it on manual. And here's how it works. So make no mistake, this is also like a state-of-the-art air fryer or air crisper. It's going to be faster. It's going to be crisp on the outside, tender and juicy and wonderful for proteins. So this is like the ultimate air fryer on steroids and the ultimate indoor grill. The ultimate indoor grill. Try this out. If you haven't, call us. It's a $90 savings by picking it up here on QVC. It's 5 easy payments, literally a $40. And I know you're going to put steaks on in a second, but I want to show everybody one thing. We've literally got, Rochelle, everybody's watching right now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these going right now. Where's the smoke?
Exactly.
Where's the smoke? It's an indoor grill. It's virtually smokeless grill inside, better than your outdoor grill. So here, I'm gonna have you go through the 101 on this thing in a second and really make those steaks and show us, okay, what do I do from step one and show us how simple it is. After I let you know the stainless is here, there's 250 people already on the line. This is the grill rack. Pops in, you get all this. You get the kebab skewers. This is the probe. It stores right in the side, by the way. This is the magic probe. It will be foolproof. It grills for you. 15 recipes to get you going. That's the air fryer basket. The kebabs, here it is in that cinnamon. There it is in our navy blue. We've got copper and we've got classic black. And anybody who's shopping right now, people are loving. This is, and if you're interested in the black, now we have fewer than 600 that I can give you right now. It's a couple minutes in, fewer than 600, with 2,400 already ordered. So classic, amazing. I'm getting it for my kids, college, it's fantastic. And here's the value. So if you've been shopping around, number one brand, with indoor grills, virtually smokeless, number one brand, we got a $90 savings. Leave it, oh, you know what you did? You saw it in infomercial, you saw it here, saw it there, saw it at 2 o'clock in the morning, and you waited until it came to QVC, because that's what this is all about. It's here now, never been a Today Special Value before. All right, the 101, this is what everybody wants to see. We did this earlier tonight. Rochelle, take it away, let's make some steaks.
Sure, sure. So I'm going to show you actually exactly how to do this from start to finish. And so I've got my smart probe here in the steak. It's got a dual sensor technology. So it's taking the temperature from 2 different spots. And then I'm going to select here. So look at the screen here. So you can select whether you want rare, whether you want a little bit less than rare,
right,
whether you want medium rare. You can go up. So there, it has 9 different settings, whether you want medium well or even well. I'm going to go back down to medium rare because that's how I like my steak.
Okay.
You have the preset here. I'm just gonna put my other steak in there. It's gonna preheat probably for just a couple minutes. And then I'm gonna be able to put this in here and you're gonna see it just cook absolutely perfectly.
So stay tuned. We're gonna show you like from before to after. Like it will not be well, it's not gonna be shoe leather and it's not gonna be still mooing. I asked some people on my Facebook page earlier tonight, how do you like your steak? And they said, I want mine mooing, I want mine charred. So this is the deal. This is all the probe. Would you like it rare? Medium rare. Would you like it medium? Would you like it medium well? Look at the 3 differences in the middle there. Or would you like it well done? It's your choice, and it will turn off when it gets there. You want it rare? It's going to automatically turn off when that steak is done, rare. Or when it's done, medium well. To that specific temperature, all your steaks are going to be perfect, and it's just the beginning. Just the beginning. Because that will also work when it comes to pork chops. It'll also work when it comes to pork chops. So again, I've got the grill rack on here and these pork chops are done. It has to do the temperature. So where's my probe? It's right in this guy right here. Automatically turned off. I set it to pork, right, which is going to be different, Rochelle, than beef, which is going to be different than chicken, and it's done to perfection. All of these looking absolutely fantastic. So it's this, it's again, it does the grilling for me. I don't have to think about it. I don't have to try too hard because that is done. So here we go, everybody. That don't make you hungry. Like that is juicy, fantastic, and done to perfection. That's it.
Absolutely.
Come on. So that is, you're gonna use this instead of your grill, instead of your oven. You know what else I want to point out, Rochelle, is the capacity on it. You know, you can do smaller jobs on this, like these got three great sized pork chops here and the veggies, but if you want to do four or five, you can, but you can do small or large jobs. That's why the XL really works, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. You could do six steaks, you could do two steaks. I'm waiting for mine to preheat, so I'm just gonna do two steaks, but I'm also gonna add my vegetables in there. I'm gonna add my asparagus, I'm gonna add my mushrooms. And you'd have a hard time doing that outdoors because they would fall through the grate or you'd have to get special equipment.
Right.
I like that I can do it all on the same grill. And so, but you can also get creative with your grilling. So we actually grilled a pizza. This is a recipe that's included with the book that you're gonna get.
I've not tried this yet. No, I've not tried this. I wanna see this.
Pizza.
Do you put that on the grill rack, right?
Yeah, you just put that on the grill rack. And so you're gonna get that nice char grill flavor with your pizza. You can also do dessert. You can do so many different meats. You can do your pork loin, you can do your burgers, you can do your steaks. What I love about it too is it's so easy to clean. So I'm gonna pull this out.
So as Rochelle, as you pull that out, show this to America. I want everybody to see this. Go for it, pull it out.
That it's no stick.
You can also just like you use it as an oven and put the specific temperature. So you can put it at 450 if you want to. This thing can go up to 500 degrees. So you can use the probe or you can go manual, which is what you did with that pizza, and that pizza looks fantastic.
It is, and here's the grill plate that we've been using for the steaks and for the meats. It is dishwasher safe, it's ceramic coated, so nothing is gonna stick to it. You don't have to get those big special brushes that you'd have to get with your normal grill that you'd have outdoors. I'm just gonna pop this in the sink because I'm gonna use the air fry function now.
Okay.
And I'm gonna make dessert. So we actually have some s'mores hand pies. And so we just made these little s'mores. It's filled with Nutella and marshmallow. And we're gonna air fry these as little pies to go with our steaks and pizza. So think about all the outdoor summer grilling you wanna do, but you can do it indoors. You can do it on your lanai. You can do it without the mosquitoes and the bugs and the smoke because it's smokeless and you can do it indoors no matter the weather. I mean, I live in Florida and the weather's been beautiful, but the mosquitoes are big and sometimes it rains in the afternoon. So I like grilling and air frying indoors. So
okay.
You can also bake. You can also dehydrate. So, you can also broil. There's so many different things you can do with your Ninja Foodie XL grill, but you're going to grill quite a bit this summer.
So let's do that air frying. Pop it in there. Let's see it.
Sure, sure. Let me show you how I'm going to do it. So I'm going to pop this in here. I'm going to preheat it first. So here's your air crisp. Here's all your functions at the bottom. So I can go between rows. I can do air crisp. Here's the grill function right in the center. There's also bake, broil, and dehydrate. You have your up and down arrows here that's going to adjust your temperature and time. So I'm gonna do air crisp at 325 because these are just little pies.
Okay.
So you can even go to lower temperatures when you're doing things for like dehydrating. And then for the hand pies, I'm just gonna do 3 minutes. I'm gonna let it preheat and then these are gonna get air crisp to perfection for our dessert.
How about that? Make no mistake, this is a grill. This is the ultimate indoor grill. The number one brand when it comes to indoor smokeless grilling. It's an air fryer. You can dehydrate on really low. So this is replacing that dehydrate if you ever wanted to do that, right? Make beef jerky or something, you can do that. But you can then bake cookies. You can use it as an oven for pizzas, Or check this, how about some shrimp tacos? How about that? How about they're gonna fall through your grill? Not here, not on your Ninja Foodie. And look at how crisp and how delicious these bad boys look. I mean, they are done in no time. So you can use it with probe, without probe, pop on and just go to town. A little lime on there, a little salsa, and man, oh man, does that make your mouth water or what? I'm ready. I'm set.
Those look delicious.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's keep it going because now, how about this? I mean, things that you didn't even think. This is grilled corn. You can use this as a second grill, right? If you got a small grill outside, like take a look at this. So this is literally grilled corn. So look at the marks on it. This will get hot or it will get the specific temperature that you want it to. So you can't do it wrong. That's what's amazing about this. It'll do a lot. It's literally a 6-in-1. So come on in and have some fun. Is this cotija?
Yes, that's
Is that what this is, this cheese? What it'll do? Check it out. So as you're shopping right now, I will let you know there's a lot of people on the line. It's brand new.